7 points, looking for a 100-point season, his first of his career. Pace gets a pick from Josh Currier. Pace stings it. Far side with some heat. And Calgary opens up the scoring real quick. 1-0. Drew, thanks for joining us. And hopefully you're enjoying the double dip here in the final weekend of the regular season. Here's Will Malcolm. Crawford will work a two-man game with Caputo, who clears space. Knox was open. Inside, what a look! Gauthier! Hasn't scored since February 25th versus Georgia.
The floor in practice will never give up reps. Just wants to face shots, wants to play lacrosse. His numbers and his career so far speaks for himself.
Malcolm on Cornwall. Bounce shot, and he scores! What a shot from Will Malcolm! Give him 36 on the season, 101 points. And he continues to build on his franchise season best. Their manager, the junior Delta Islanders. Courier floats the top. Step back, shoot, scores, pulled it short side. Ties the game at 2. As Patton gives a couple extra shots to Courier afterwards. But the roughhouse is rocking, it's 2-2. Men up ahead. There's Hutchison. Shot scores, pick the top corner. Dylan Hutchison. Only a second of the season. And fourth of his career in just 45 games. Gives Panther City the lead. One hand, that was Dixon, he couldn't handle it.
That's where they want Hayden Dixon though. He's their bull down low.
On the run, scores! Is that Elijah Gasho? Brandon Goodwin, 91. Goodwin's starting to heat up in the transition game. That's 2 out of the back end for Panther City tonight. The scoring for Panther City. Goodwin with a big pump fake. Feels like he's got the hot hand, and then a heavy hit on Bennett Smith, knocked on the ground. And then Gauthier left all alone, and he scores! Calgary going to be very upset. There was no call on the hit on Bennett Smith, but Panther City's not going to care. Gauthier's got 2 goals here tonight, and it's a 3-goal lead for the visitors.
Screen behind the net for a player running around.
Pace now. Gets a pick from Hayden Dixon. Up top, Cook. Shot, score! In and out as quick as a hiccup. Tanner Cook stings the back of the net, and that's a much-needed goal for the Roughnecks.
No hesitation at all. That is in and out. Coach of the Calgary Roughnecks, he talked about Bennett Smith being a big part of the future of this team.
Callum Crawford on the power play. 5-on-3, almost automatic. Crawford gets his 42nd of the year. Power play marker. So Knox will have it. Move it up to Malcolm. Slow getting back on the floor is Calgary. Malcolm scores short side. Power play goal. And that all came because Simpson was down the floor and went for a change. So it was essentially a 3-on-2.
The idea of hot sticks. They haven't won 3 in a row all season long, Teddy. 2 in a row coming into tonight. They
can close out. Whoa. Outside the restraining line. Sticks it under the left glove of Nick Damon. And that is a huge goal, a shorty from the captain. His first of the night, 31st of the season. Save, rebound, picked up there nicely by Taylor. And 3 lefts out here for Calgary. Dixon all alone as the right-hander. Inside, Shaw scores! The Shaw's boss is active! He gets his first as a member of the Calgary Roughnecks. Postseason, Calgary going to work here 5-on-5. Dixon, big hit as he found that loose ball. Pace, King, scores! Good ball movement, good loose ball recovery, and the Roughnecks are back within 1.
Jesse King puts it off the shoulder of Damu. The Roughnecks have the only 3 goals of this quarter. Career high 65 assists coming into this game.
67 now, but Calgary has tied this game. An outside rip just 26 into the fourth. It's 7-7. Cook with a head of steam on Medeiros. Bulldog step back, can't get his hands free. Just scores! Calgary leads! Just with a pair. Great look by Tanner Cook. They haven't led all game. Sorry, they led.
Of course, it's, you know, it's 15 degrees 2 days later, typical Calgary.
So Panther City finds themselves down for the first time in a long time. Here's Jason Knox. Scores, and they quickly tie it back up. First goal since 12:41 of the second quarter, when they made it 7-3 off the stick of Will Malcolm. This time, it's Jason Knox. Knox to Crawford, one-on-one with LeClaire. Crawford, swim move, step back shot, put it wide. Will Malcolm battles for that loose ball. He gets it up top. Heavy shot and a goal! Goodwin playing a little O shift, gets his second of the night. And it's 9-8 Panther City. Watched there by Elijah Gash, near side Pace. King to Pace, dives, scores! What a look! On cue, Tyler Pace has his second. We're tied again.
Fourth quarter, Tyler Pace.
Was a tumultuous season that didn't quite go their way. Backdoor look, Pace scores! What a look from King. Pace puts it backside on Damon. His hat-trick goal gives Calgary the lead. Tyler rebound, but if Panther City can get a call timeout, he might be able to hold for one last shot. Here's King, backhand flip, Cook scores! That'll ice it! Tanner Cook second, a power play goal, makes it a two-goal game here in the Roughhouse.